It's fresh, sweet, and good to eat.
This sandwich is the El Rito, and it's the best sandwich.
Katie Ann Carmel has lived and worked in Colorado and Hawaii, but she was raised in the Mitten State.
As a kid, my grandma baked a lot, and then my mom also baked as well and kind of did like little parties as I was growing up, trying to make like memories for us. And I really just enjoyed doing it, and obviously as a kid, enjoyed eating sweets.
It's only appropriate that she opened this bakery, and it's only appropriate she name it Mitten Raised.
The only thing that we don't do from scratch is the donuts. That was one thing that I wasn't really focused on doing. I didn't want to be a donut shop.
This small business in East Lansing has become a great place for her and her student employees to work.
Mostly a baker and a cake decorator, so I love doing that. It's a nice escape from school.
After taking care of her uncle in Hawaii and learning from some of the best culinary chefs in the world, she decided to bring her talents back to the Mitten.
Came back to my hometown and always wanted to start something like this, but never, you always want to start somewhere, you know, where you're from or you have the support of family and friends, and so, you know, East Lansing, that was my home. So.
Not only is Mitten in the name, but in the ingredients too.
Almost all of them are. It's just stuff like fondant or like the different decorations that we get. Those are the only things that aren't really from Michigan.
With 4 years under her belt, Katie hopes to continue the momentum she's created and give back to the community.
We pool like our tips for like our cash tips and now our credit card tips. So each month and each couple of months, we donate them to a different local fund, or, you know, we donate them to somewhere in need.
In East Lansing, I'm Sade Moore, Focal Point News.